been given to us to look after. And what's it all about then?
Well, let's bring on the man himself. It's Terry Grant!
Here he is then, the legendary Terry Grant, then well known for busting a few Guinness World Records in his time. And the fan club's in.
Yeah, he's wicked, ain't he?
Fantastic, right. Really privileged to be holding this because you've bust a few of these in your time.
Yeah, I have got a few. This one, as you can see, is for six people in the car whilst driving it on two wheels.
Over a certain distance?
Yeah, I've got to do a minimum of 10 metres. There's a yellow line. It isn't actually that far, to be honest. So we've got a little bit more room today, so we're going to try and go a tad more.
Okay, so how many people are we going to try and scram in there?
Yeah, we'll go one more and see if we can get seven people in and see if we can set a record.
Okay, let's just check out the numbers of people here. I'm not being funny, Terry, but we're a bit short.
I've got my other girls here they were having a tea break, but they've finished their coffee now, so they can come and help. Then we need two more, I know. So if I pick an extra person,
yeah,
plenty of people here.
Yeah.
You pick an extra person,
right?
We're up to the golden seven.
Tell you what, then you go first.
I'll have your Amy.
No, she's my girl.
Sorry, Dave.
You're not. You are having her. Okay. So I need to pick one other person then, and let's see what I can do here. I've got to find someone here. Perfect. I say, fella, chap, hello, chap. Can you help me a minute, please?
Help me breathe.
Yeah, that bit. Don't worry, this is going to be good for you. All those car full of really nice-looking young ladies just up your street, I would say. What's your name, please?
Mark.
Nice to meet you, Mark. Okay, Mark, Ben, who's on his break, therefore he's not going to get told off by his boss. And he's going to help us out here. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Mark's here. Terry, I found someone for you. Did you nick my girl? This is Mark.
You're having a laugh, aren't you?
What do you mean? Look
at the size of him.
Shush! I don't say that about people.
Ah. He ain't going to fit in there, is he?
Yeah, but maybe in the front, perhaps?
To be honest, he's far too fat.
Shh! Don't laugh at him, please. Maybe sitting on the back, holding onto those bars?
Maybe. I don't even think he's going to fit in there. He's the size of a whale.
Whoa. He's only having a laugh, you know. Playing up to the crowd, that's all it is. That's it, just sit on there. This is Mark, then.
He's a faff.
Yeah, thank you. Right. Whoa, no, you can't do that.
Not now, the back of the car went down a bit then.
You be quiet. Right, no, you didn't say, you said sitting on the back, not in the back. I mean, you're cramming his feet in here. He's still got his dinner.
He's eating his sandwich though, isn't he?
Yes, he is. Priorities, I guess. Okay, no, Terry. No, don't do that. You did do that. Right, let's see if he can do it then. Tell you what, Granny, you're going to have no trouble with rear downforce now. So this is Terry Grant then. There is genuinely a yellow line on the floor here, which is directly opposite the Autosport site here in the live action arena. Please make some noise as he goes for another world record, Terry.
Oh dear,
he doesn't let me help you here, mate. His dinner's going everywhere. Oh, you look a bit bilious, if I'm honest. Oh no!
No, we don't need to see that at all. Oh dear.
Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, please give it up for our less than willing volunteer, Mark. And the new record breaker, Terry Grant.